Hello, my name is Karen Jensen, and I teach EGEE 120, Oil, the International Evolution. We use two texts by the Pulitzer Prize-winning Daniel Yergin. First one is The Prize. The second one is The Quest. I do not require reading every page of these big books, but some get so interested in the story that they do read every page. I was introduced to the oil industry when in Wyoming, a horizontal well was drilled on my grandfather's property. Unfortunately, the well ended up being dry and subsequently abandoned. Since then, oil has been a part of my world. My undergraduate degree is in international politics with a focus on Middle East, a volatile oil region. I have a master's in library science and working on a master's in legal studies focusing on energy law. As an undergraduate, I did a study abroad in Iraq between the two wars. Studying abroad is a great experience, and I loved being immersed in another culture. My course gives an overview of history through the oil lens. We explore things as price volatility, World War I and II, the age of transportation, and several Middle Eastern countries also experienced nationalization with the assistance of petro-income. I am currently living in Wyoming, my home state, and it relies on energy income to prosper. Please note, my heart will always be with Penn State. We are.